Did you know in How the Grinch Stole Christmas, Jim Carrey would smoke often in order to cope with the stress caused by his intense makeup, which he compared to being buried alive? However, as his suit was covered in flammable yak hair, he had to use a very long cigarette holder in order to avoid a potential fire hazard.